Hello all, and welcome back. Today we are going to create this beautiful infographic design in PowerPoint. So let's get started. Let's first enable the guides, and move the vertical guide towards left by 3 units. Right click, and then format the background with linear gradient. Make it a 2-step gradient, and change the stop colors. Change the gradient direction, and adjust the stops to get proper effect. Now go to Insert tab, and draw circle holding down Ctrl and Shift keys. Make it no outline, and fill it with white solid color. Next we will create reference lines to place our design elements. Go to Insert tab, and draw vertical line through the center of circle. Change its outline color to black, and rotate it by minus 15 degrees. Create duplicate using Ctrl plus D, and flip it vertical. Place it as a mirror image to original line. So the total angle between these two lines will be 150 degrees. When we divide this total angle into 6 segments, each will have 25 degrees. So duplicate this line 5 more times, and rotate each of them by 25 degrees. Make sure, each of these reference lines must pass through center of circle. Now go to Insert tab, and draw partial circle holding down Ctrl and Shift keys. Reduce its pie section by dragging orange color edit point. Make it no outline, and change its fill color. Place it at the center of circle, and increase its size same as that of circle. Adjust its pie section using edit point, and fit it between two reference lines. Now duplicate this partial circle 5 more times, and change their fill colors. Place these duplicate shapes between each of the reference lines. Finally, delete all reference lines. Next, go to Insert tab and draw another circle through center, holding down Ctrl and Shift keys. Make it no outline and format it with 2-step linear gradient. Change the stop colors to white and light gray colors. Select both the circles and apply auto shadow effect. Increase the distance value to 10 points, transparency at 50%, and blur value to 15 points. Next, go to Insert tab, draw a circle through center holding down Ctrl and Shift keys. Make it no fill and change its outline to dash type. Go to Insert tab and draw arrow line from the center of circle to approximately center of partial circle shape. Change its outline color to white and increase its weight to 3 points. Duplicate this line 5 more times and rotate each of them by 25 degrees. Select all arrow lines and send them to back. Now go to Insert tab and draw rounded rectangle. Adjust its roundness and size. Holding down Ctrl key, drag this shape to create duplicates at different positions. Make them no outline and format with 2-step linear gradient. Change the gradient direction and stop colors. Go to Insert tab and draw circle holding down Shift key. Make it no outline and change its fill color to white. Align the circle properly over rectangle shape as shown. Again, holding down Ctrl key, drag this circle shape to create duplicates over each of rectangle shapes. Select all these circle and rectangle shapes and apply auto shadow effect. adjust distance, blur, and transparency values until you get desired effect. Finally, add text fields and PNG icons into our design. Apply auto shadow effect to these text fields if required. Let's speed up to save time. So here is the final preview. Hope you all liked it. Please don't forget to like, share and comment.